describe what it's like to play in a game like that? I mean, where it just everything worked?
Yeah, it was exciting. It was my first college experience playing in a game, basically, starting the second half out there. And it was just everything was working well. We were able to do basically anything we wanted. And, you know, it just helps with confidence and overall for the team. So I was happy with that.
But 90 points is out of this world. I mean,
that's pretty crazy. That's the most I've ever witnessed. So it's pretty cool that that was done. So.
Adam, how did you think the starters did?
I thought we did well. We had a lot of penalties that we need to clean up. As far as execution, I feel like we did a really good job. Arkansas-Pine Bluff was a good opponent. I heard they're in the FCS as well, so it was just good competition. But as far as starters, I feel like we did a good job executing. There's just a few penalties we just got to clean up.
They really did struggle on defense, obviously, with the big numbers. Was there something you saw to pinpoint that? Were you guys just that good, or was there, I guess, how do you explain, what did you feel like was going on that allowed you guys to just basically score every time you had the ball?
Coaches harped on us about executing. We can't go out there and have three and outs. He tells us every time we get the ball for our possessions, we have to score. And he says when we go out there, we have to really, do our job and execute. So I feel like we really took that to heart. And every time we had the ball offensively, we just, executed our plays and did our job.
When you guys come out of the game then at halftime, are you kind of rooting for the twos and the threes to see those guys get in there and get their first chance to play?
Oh, yeah, absolutely, because at any given point, they turn into the ones. If one of us fall down, they got to step up. So it was great that they got out there and experienced some game time, and then a lot of them did very well. We're going to watch the film, get better, and get ready for – we got a bye, and then we're going to get ready for NDSU.
Kanin, what was the mindset for you guys when you got out there? I mean, obviously the game was kind of in hand, but like you said, that was kind of your first chance to really get in there and kind of run the show.
Right. We were just focused on executing, just doing your 1-11th every play and making the most you can of that. We knew we were going to have some good opportunities, so we took advantage of that, and we were able to put more points on the board every drive that we were all in there. So I was excited to see that and ready to keep improving. So,
Adam, it's kind of funny. I mean, going into this season, the big question mark was supposed to be your offense and what are you going to do without Jake and Dallas and some of these other guys, and you scored 150 points in two games. Have you guys surprised yourselves at all, or is this kind of what you expected to be able to do offensively?
I'm not really surprised. I know we had a lot of weapons, receiver-wise and running backs, and we had something to prove this year. Terrence got a lot of weapons, for him to dish it out to us and stuff, so... No, I wouldn't say we're surprised. It was great that we had Dallas and Jake, but I feel like we got more weapons now.
Well, you guys lost the game. I mean, had taken away the Iowa State game, and then you have NDSU looming after the bye. So it's kind of a short preparation between non-conference and getting ready for conference play. Did that make this game a little bit more important too, that you couldn't really just mail it in because then you've got the bye and then conference play starts right away?
As I said, with the penalties and stuff, it just gives us another game to look at what we need to improve. Just want to watch NDSU, scout on them, and just get ready. We have an improvement week. We don't really look at it as a bye, so we're going to be improving on some stuff and just getting ready for that game.
Do you think you guys are ready for conference play?
I feel like we are, yeah.
Kanin, can you speak to the offense's mentality of these big plays? I mean, you had a couple dozen big plays of 15 yards or so or more. Mm-hmm. Can you sort of speak to what's going into that from an offensive standpoint?
Yeah, I think we'll just work on execution. Like I said, that definitely played into a key factor of the game, just working on making your play the best that you can. So we stuck with that, and we're able to score a lot of points, and that always feels good when you can see 90 points up on the scoreboard. So I'm just excited with that.
Any other questions?
Can either of you comment on the defense's play tonight? How did you think they did?
I thought they gave us a good challenge. The corners were very competitive in blocking what we had to do. They gave us good looks. They were a tough team. They showed a lot of heart. So I have to give it to Arkansas. It was a good opponent, and they're going to make us – they made us better. Going into the film and watching to see what we need to improve on, because I feel like we didn't play our best game. So I thought they did very well.